Lewandowski hasn't really put the ball in the net as much as to be expected, right? I mean, he's only got 8 goals in the last 17 games for Barca. And also Barcelona, you know, when you talk about kind of missed chances, they're at the top. Do they need to add? Do they need another striker perhaps? Do they need someone on top to kind of augment the offensive efficiency for Barcelona? I can't believe I'm saying that, but do they need more on offense?
Yeah, no, it's incredible. But funny enough, a lot of our colleagues in Barcelona are saying that Xavi, being very midfield oriented, mm-hmm. is seeing more of a lack in midfield play. So I'm a very big anti-ageist in terms of, especially for when it comes for players like Lewandowski. I know he's 35. That's not right. the problem. He's clearly going through a funk right here, you know, in terms of his efficiency for sure. But I think Barcelona arguably have a better roster than Real Madrid, position by position, right? We have a team here that's really just not well coordinated so far in the season. The pieces aren't coming together. And Xavi, according to reports from Marca, really believes that the midfield is what's lacking here. So hopefully his vision is that this midfield addition would make all the pieces go together, including attack, including more efficiency, which Barcelona desperately needs for sure.